Imagine that Congress enacted a special law for the state of California alone. What if they dropped the minimum wage to 50 cents an hour and exempted employers from child labor laws? Then expanded the work week and reduced health and workplace safety laws? What if they banned unions? And on top of all that, gave California exporters full, duty-free access to the rest of the states? Would that not be ridiculous? Well, that is exactly what NAFTA did for Mexico, to the detriment of the entire United States. No U.S. manufacturing can compete with these conditions. NAFTA has destroyed manufacturing in the U.S. and caused the nation's best companies to leave. In 1993, just before Bill Clinton signed NAFTA into law, Ross Perot warned us that NAFTA would result in a giant sucking sound, leading to American jobs vanishing across the border. American workers are now forced to compete directly with Mexican workers, who often make just over $4 an hour. American workers usually make around $18 an hour, so why would anyone want to manufacture here? Before NAFTA, we had a small trade surplus with our southern neighbor. By 2011, that small surplus had turned into a $103 billion deficit. Our combined deficit with Canada and Mexico rose to $185 billion, a 691% increase. NAFTA has been a disastrous failure. We must either amend it or eliminate it, or our future and our children's future will be forever blighted.